Where are you from?
Kentucky.
All the way from Kentucky. Yeah. Kentucky bear hug. George, what do we got for him?
Oh, well, you're going to want to hug it out when you see this. It's a new SUV! It's the Chevy Equinox LS, featuring a 1.5-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, and front-wheel drive, plus roadside safety package, remote start, and new car care kit. It's the Chevy Equinox!
Thank you, Alexis. The game is called Stack the Deck. 5 numbers to fill in, 7 numbers to choose from. We're going to let you win up to 3 numbers, okay, if you know some prices, and then all you have to do is pick the other 2. We're going to start out with bubblegum and chocolate milk. Oh, man, take me back to 13 years old. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First up, that is a 2-ounce roll of bubblegum, and then it's a 1/2 gallon of low-fat chocolate milk.
Sure, you can have a sip of it. Always glad to share my chocolate milk with a friend. Which one is $3.99?
Chocolate milk.
Chocolate milk, $3.99. Yes! Decision time. Would you like the first, second, third, fourth, or fifth number? Second spot is a 9. Thank you, Devin. Now we're on, now we got bubblegum and chocolate milk out of the way. We're down to pretzels and antiperspirant. This is for when you're 16. Go ahead, George.
Yeah. All right, here we go. First, that's a 16-ounce bag of cinnamon sugar pretzel twists. And it's a 2.5-ounce stick of antiperspirant.
$7.99. Pretzels or antiperspirant?
It's going to be antiperspirant.
Antiperspirant, $7.99. I agree with you. No, what? Let's go to the next one. Now here I am at 65, snack bar and markers. Go ahead, George.
All right, first, that is a 1.59-ounce snack bar. And then it's a 10-count box of washable markers.
$1.69, snack bar or the markers?
Snack bar.
It's gotta be the snack bar, come on. $1.69. Yes. First, third, fourth, or fifth spot?
Last number? 3.
Number 3. Third spot is the number 3. Oh, hey, look at that. Number 3, number 3. Now, for a brand new Chevy Equinox, we need the first, fourth, and fifth number. What do you think the first number is? 0? 2, 4, 6, or 7?
2.
I can't believe you had to look at the 2.
I thought it might be 4.
Oh, yeah, it might have been. Fourth number, 0, 4, 6, or 7?
4.
And the final number, 0, 6, or 7?
Let's go with 0.
0. 29,340. A nice clean number. Let's find out if it's the price of a Chevy Equinox. Here we go. 29 grand at stake. 1, 2, 3. You got a 4K smart TV? We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.